They say, how can you have those thoughts in your head? You're a horrible person. Yeah, and so they'll run you down over stuff they're doing. See? They're transferring the blame over to the mentally ill Christian. And as soon as I get them to detach from that system, the person starts to improve immediately. Hey, wait a minute, that wasn't my sin. I said, no, God's not holding that against you. You're not going to be judged for what he said. Now, if you like it and repeat it, that's a different story. Now it's your sin. But none of them like it, or virtually none of them. They don't like hearing those words in their head. And I said, hey, it's not your sin. You don't need to be forgiven. Because they'll apologize for it. They'll ask God to forgive. Lord, forgive me for that thought. I said, stop doing that. Stop it. Because that generates guilt. Right? Yeah.